Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about limb body wall complex imaging. Limnology. Really let down malformation complex with large abdominal defects, AWD, limb anomaly and or craniofacial anomaly. Epidemiology. 1 in 3,000 to 42,000 pregnancy. Sporadic keratitis is usually normal. Very low risk in recurrent. Top difference of lenses. Alpha lenses, non-interferon syndrome, pathology of Cantrell, OEIS complex. Imaging, best imaging clue, prenatal ultrasound command, so distorted fetus with AWD, fixation of extruded visceral to placenta, severe scoliosis, various limb anomaly and sort of umbilical cord. Diagnosis is usually established by prenatal ultrasound. Fetal umbilical is useful to confirm diagnosis if unclear. Limited X utero imaging, typical autopsy radiogram. Spectrum of anomaly, large AWD may involve thorax. Herniated viscera include liver, bowel, stomach, bladder, plus minus, kidney, spleen. Extruded organs are not contained by membrane. Viscera are often attached to placenta or uterine wall. Short or absent umbilical cord with two vessels. Severe scoliosis. They form kyphoplastic or absent limb. Persistent extra embryonic cellomic cavity. Craniofacial anomaly are considered as diagnostic competent by some definition. Encephalocele exencephaly, vesicle. Many other associated anomaly are reported. SSFS FPMR from a 25-week gestation, fetus, so a shortened umbilical cord, hypoplastic upper extremity, and fixation of the abdominal viscera to the placenta. SSFP fetal at 25-week gestation, so a large abdominal wall defects with herniation of the liver. The body is very distorted with the head and trunk being imaged in markedly different plan. Oblique SSFP in a 26-week gestation fetus, so a thick scoliosis curvature with extrusion of abdominal viscera and fixation of the leg kidney and spleen to the placenta. An amniotic band was also noted. T1 MI in the same fetus, so extrusion of entire liver and much of the meconium containing bowel through a large abdominal wall defects into the amniotic cavity. LBWC was confirmed in this fetus that also had a sub-umbilical cord and limb anomaly. SSFSE G2MR in a 26-week gestation fetus with LBWC, so fusion of the herniated liver of the placenta. Thank you.